Hello guys, it's VPQ. And in this video I'm going to show you my collection, all my collection of it at the end of 2016, and happy new year to everyone. So let's start. So here is the windmill, YJ windmill. Yeah, it's really good for beginners and really very smooth. Okay, now this 3x3, I just got it from my nearby shop. It's not even a little fast, yeah, but it's okay, good. Was it? Yeah, it's okay, but good for collection. Okay, leave it. Yes, here is my magic cube, mirror cube. I know to solve you, but now I did. No, this time I didn't. And here's my 3x3 RS Negi. Yeah, it's really good for beginners. Here's my RS Negi 24. We are having little corner cutting now. Okay, now is here's my YJ Hot Shape 3x3. Yeah, it's really and really very very smooth. I really like it. Now here's my Fisa Cube. It's really not fast, not even a smooth, yeah, but good for beginner. Yes, again RS Negi 3x3. When I was beginner, I got this and I have it till now. Yes, my Kung Fu Chingong 3x3. I just ordered it now and got it. Yeah, but it's really good for beginners and for the speed cubers too. I am sub 5 to 8 seconds with this cube. And here's one more Kung Fu Chingong 22. And here's my Monyu Squab. Yeah, it's fast. And he has walk 3. Stickle this. It's my main cue and really like this. Yeah. And to this cube stand, I have it. Have this one more, but I don't know where is it now. It's really my main. I suck 20 with this cube. And here is the local cube which I made. You can't even move it. What's it? And here's my GE Paraminix. Yeah, it's good. And here my QJ timer. Yeah. And here's my last puzzle. Gen 36 SV2, which I removed all stickers. It's really very fast, this Gen 36 SV2. And I also have 2-3 things more, stickers and all, and Maru Love and all. So that's the end of my collection. That's not a big collection, but it's good for me. Yeah, this is all. So now it's time to draw all the prizes. It's this mirror cube is of 150 rupees, which I bought it from my nearby shop. This I made by myself, and this square is of 479, it means 480. And this one local cube, which my father gifted me. Yeah, it's local, but I really like this because my father gave me, and it's just a prop of 50 to 100 rupees, not more. And this 4x4, which I got it from a nearby shop, and this of 300 rupees. And this windmill cube, which is of 350 rupees, which I ordered from Cube Lelo. This walk 3 stickerless, which I ordered from Cube Lelo. Gen 36 SV2 of 1600 rupees. I ordered it from Amazon. But if you will order it from Cube Lelo and all, then it will be much better, because there it is of 1300 rupees. And this YJ heart shape, this is of 280 rupees and all. And this RS Negi 120 rupees. This Kumpu Chingong 350 rupees. This, and this also the same both, but this new one. And this GE Paramedics of 480 or 470 and all. I don't know the price. And this RS Negi one again. I have 3 RS Negi. And this is 120, and this this Swissa cube, which I don't even like it. It's not a smooth. And this is of 350 rupees. And this last, my QJ timer, which is of 700 rupees. So many of my puzzles are from Cube Lelo, because I live in Khasian, which is approx 200 to 300 to 400 kilometers from Cube Lelo, and the Cube Lelo is a big shop, so therefore I ordered it from there. So hope you like my collection and all the prizes. So okay, thank you. If you like, then do all the steps of liking it and subscribe my channel and all. Please. So okay, thank you.